Hello everyone, this visual clip is regarding Thanksgiving. The reason for this clip is recently my YouTube account has reached 20,000 subscribers and I thought it's better to address everyone and thank everyone during this time. I did the same last time when I reached 10,000 subscribers. The reason for this is we need to measure our growth. We need to see whether we are doing okay or not. Everything in life, we need to set some milestones and see whether we are reaching the target. If not, we need to change ourselves and we need to get advice from elders in what way we can achieve things in life. That's the main reason I wanted to do this. First of all, thanks everyone for watching me, following me, spreading my message to your friends, relatives, and also suggesting me lot of topics and encouraging me to learn a lot, and also for your blessings and wishes. Rig Veda says that let the noble thought flow in all directions. So, if you think that the messages what I am delivering through this social media, if you think it's good, definitely please do share it to others too. And also, if you are expertise in some areas, and if someone is struggling in that area, someone whom you know, please do help them, guide them. I'm not telling that you have to share the knowledge, whatever you have, at least try to be a catalyst for them so that they will try to learn more. And during this time, I am thanking YouTube as well, because of this particular website I was able to contact you all and you all are able to contact me. Facebook came later. So 9 years back when I initially started spreading the messages, I used YouTube. So I have to thank YouTube first, and then of course I have to thank Facebook also. And in both these social medias, you can see not only these, anything in social media, we can see good as well as bad. And we have the knowledge to decide what to take so that it will help us to lead a peaceful and a happy life, and also living with harmony with others. So thanks to everyone again, and I need all your support and blessings in upcoming years too. Let God bless you all. That's all I wanted to say in this particular clip. Please do take care.